This time Tierney guides it into the zone. Big hit on the near side on Flick with just less than a minute to go in the period. Worcester over the blue line, approaching the far circle, guides it wide, and the gloves have dropped. Florek grappling, and the officials content to let him go. Tarasov gets decked by one Florek punch, and they're immediately broken up. Flo didn't have to do very much to win that fight. Tarasov went down easy, and it's the second fight of the game here in the second period.